is here with us at HSN this afternoon, and Carolee Chamberlain, the Director of Education.
Hello.
Hello. Happy New Year.
Thank you. You too.
And Robert Cook is joining us as well. He is their national makeup artist, award-winning. It's always great to have both of them here. We have so many exciting things to share with you over the next hour. We have brand new items. We've got world launches only here at HSN. Limited quantities to go around. We've got price breaks. We've got special prices. Oh my, I am so excited.
I'm going really excited.
For Lancome, you always are so elegant and sophisticated. I'm going to try to remain calm. But here is that sneak peek. We've got brand new here at HSN. We've got our Visionaire. Then we've got our Glamour Color Makeup Set. This is the lowest price it's ever been here at HSN. It's almost like getting two products for free, nearly. Then we're also having that wonderful eyebrow pencil.
Yes.
Coming to talk about, coming up in this hour. So all three of those products still to come, but let's get started because we're going to talk about Le Duo, and this is an exclusive world launch here at HSN.
Yes.
It's so exclusive, you can't even go to Lancome.com and get the duo here. This is a highlighter and a contouring stick. I don't even have it out here.
I know, we need it.
It's like, we're really going to touch it. I want to play with it.
But we're going to show you. This was so popular, it almost sold out all on its own. Actually, it did sell out.
It did.
And then we were able to go to Lancome and get an additional 2,000 units. Robert, you're going to show us how this contour and highlighter stick works, right?
This is so instant. Put your dark color where you want to recede the cheekbone, where you want that hollow to be. Go a little higher if you want a little more lift. Put the light up on top of the cheekbone, and look at the instant contour and lift that it gives, that sculpting effect to your face. It's instant, it's so easy. I can't wait to show you the whole face, because when you see Stacey's before and after, the whole face done, you're going to think, she's a different person.
Yeah, and Robert, you know, we talk about this a lot. In the world of celebrities and makeup artists, it's always about contouring, sculpting, defining, chiseling the cheeks, narrowing at the nose, minimizing the appearance of a double chin. These are all the tips, tricks, and techniques that national makeup artists use, like Robert Cook. Here, what Lancome has done is made a simple, easy 1-2 step where everybody's a professional, and it's in one compact tool, and it's so affordable. For prestige, for luxury brand at $36. This is the final presentation. Are you ready? We've sold almost 12,000 of the brand new Le Duo. 12,000 gone. We have the final 5,000. It will sell out all in this presentation. Free shipping plus two flexible payments of what, $18 to get it at home. The colors we have available, I'm going to break it down fast and then we're going to get back to the demos. You have it in the ivory. This completely sold out earlier in the day. Lancome scrambled to get another 2,000. So 2,000 or sell out on the ivory. Then we have the buff, which we've got maybe about 100 of the buff to go around. Last call on the buff will completely sell out. Then we have the bisque. The bisque has got about 745. We've got the suede, which about 1,400 in those. And then we've got the doré, which is the darkest shade, which is going to be about 1,600 in the doré. But let's talk about highlighting and illuminating, Kara.
We've got one more shade.
More suede.
We've got
suede. I love suede.
Yeah, that's your deepest shade. So if you're tan, you're doré. If you're a deep complexion, you're going to wear suede.
Okay.
So
I had
that easy.
Sorry.
That easy. Okay. But this is so phenomenal. I mean, the technique of contouring is here to stay. You're seeing it all over the runways in every magazine, lifting, sculpting, chiseling all of your favorite features on your face. But I bet until now you thought you had to be a professional makeup artist to be able to achieve those amazing effects. And you know why? Because the products that are out there today can be super complicated. All those contour palettes have sometimes 4, 5, 6 different shades. You have no idea what shade to use for the contour, let alone match it with a highlighter, and a lot of them are singles. So how do you pick the right contour with the right highlight? Well, guess what? We've taken all the thought process out for you, and we've created Le Duo contour and highlight stick. You've got your contour on one side with the complementary highlight shade. You simply just choose your shade to match your complexion, and it makes it super, super easy. I want to go right over to Robert so he can teach you these amazing contouring tips.
All right, are you ready for this?
Let's do
this
it, Robert.
This is so easy. Okay. Stacey, I'm sorry, you look a little crazy for just a second. We'll get you fixed up. So I'm literally putting the light where we want the highlights to show up. Contouring and highlighting is all about bringing light and dark shadows to affect the face and make those features of the face come to life. So if you want your forehead to recede, put a little bit of your dark up here. If you have a small forehead, you don't need to do a lot of this. If you have a medium forehead and you just want that little bit of contour, go ahead and put a little bit in the outer corner of the brow bone. Then up above the brow to give you that lift. Underneath the eyebrow, put your highlight, okay? It's important to use one finger if you're gonna use your fingers to blend, and then another finger for the darker color. So one for the light, one for the dark. This is on the side of the nose. We're striping up the side of the nose to give that more narrowed effect to the nose. Maybe your nose is a little wider. You want that little sculpted nose that we weren't born with. Well, you were, Stacy, but let's do it anyways.
Robert,
right down the center.
Robert, I have to share with everybody, this is very popular. We knew it would be. The buff has completely sold out, Robert.
Oh my gosh, well this, fortunately, is the Ivoire, so we're still good to go.
Okay, we're still good to go.
Yeah, the Ivoire is a great color. So if you're on the more fair side, it's so easy to use. Maybe you've got the jowls down here. Put a little bit of that dark color, simply blend it down into the cheek area, and it literally sculpts the side of your cheekbones and gives you that really sculpted finish to your jawline. A little highlight in the center of the chin gives you a fuller look to the chin, makes that chin pop forward.
Robert, that's incredible. Robert, I love that you're not using any special tools, any special brushes. You're just simply using the stick and you're using your fingers.
Quick and easy. And
no powders.
Well, powder you set with. So do your foundation and your concealer first, and then simply come back with the powder at the end, and it sets everything and takes off that additional shine. But literally, cut up your face with the dark color, blend it up. Take your light, put it on top, bring it down into the contour. It's that easy. Look at the chiseled effect that it gives your face.
Wow.
Simply, easily, without work.
You're taking pounds off, Robert. I mean, really, it's like losing weight instantly. Mm-hmm. You know, it gives you the look of that.
Yes.
Because you're just shaving and chiseling and creating cheekbones that you always wanted.
Yep.
And you thought you could never have. Now you can.
Well, now you can create them in two simple steps, a quick contour and a quick highlight. It's that easy. I mean,
why diet?
You can just contour, right?
That is so funny.
Let's all hit the buffet.
Sounds good, Robert. But look
at
that. Even if you want to minimize the appearance of that double chin, you want to thin out the cheeks, you want to lift the eyelid, you want to thin the nose. It's almost like you were showing me some tips on how to sculpt and thin out the nose. I know we're going to share it with our customers in just a moment. But you guys, it is so easy to be able to do. I know you're looking, it's one of those things, right, Robert? Everybody at home is looking at me going, what did Robin do?
Okay?
What's wrong with her nose? But let's walk everybody through the tips, because
absolutely.
I already started.
Yeah, okay. Robin already started while Robert was going. It is so, so easy. So all you're gonna do is, you know what, let's go to Carol, and then we'll come back to Robin, and we'll show you how to do Robin too.
Okay,
are we looking like Lion King over there? Because I'm a little afraid.
Yeah, I know.
I don't want to turn around. So literally highlight where you want to bring the light into the face. So I'm going to pop the light up on the brow bone to get that nice lift for Carol. Under the brow gets that extreme lift. And we're going to talk about brows here in a minute after this. So stay tuned for that. Put the light under the brow. Highlight on top of the cheekbone. Put your contour up a little higher than you normally do with the traditional sculpting of the cheeks. Most people cut their cheek way down here. If you do that, you're gonna pull the face down. If you want a droopy droop for this new year, put it low. If you want a lift, put it higher. I'm all about the lift, so I want it higher. But I see this sculpting going on, the contouring going on, where they put that contour way, way too low. They get droopy and they wonder why they're not looking younger when they're contouring. They get that 80s look.
What shade are you using
this
on her?
This is the best. This is the medium shade. So if you want that perfect medium shade, it gives you that really bronzy finished effect. Again, if you have the little J word, the jowls, put a little bit of that dark.
The droopy jowls.
We can't have that.
No.
Sorry.
But you know what, Robert? Gravity takes hold. And that's what happens to the best of us. The lids start to droop. The jowls start to go south. The chin, the cheeks, we start to lose that definition. This is how we put the definition back, isn't it?
Mother Nature is mean. She is mean. I don't like her. But this is an easy way to transform your face and really pay back Mother Nature with a big dose of wow. Look at Carol's face. Can we do the before and after? Because I want you to see the sculpting effect. She just looks bronzy and finished and glowy. She's got a little foundation on. Then we sculpted the face to really create those shapes and shadows, to lift the cheekbones, to lift the effects of the brow, to make that the brow bone really pop forward and make her skin look younger. Then highlight down the center of the nose if you want to bring that nose a little more thinness to the nose. Round out the tip of the nose if you want a little more of a thin effect to the nose or a little shorter effect. It's so simple, you cannot mess this up. Wherever you want it to recede, put a little dark. Wherever you want it to pull forward, put a little light. These are the easiest things. We have made it so simple to contour and highlight that anyone can do it. Yeah. And that's why I love these. There's no complicated products to use. Like so many of the compacts like you guys talked about, there's 9 or 10 colors in each in each compact.
And how do you know what to do? How do you know what goes where? This is that double-ended magic. I'm calling it a magic wand. And you can see all I did was take my color, and then you just go right along. I have a little mirror, and you go right along the tip. I already did
it. So your darker shade on the outside.
Seriously. I mean, it just really just...
Oh, Robin, I'm so proud of you.
Am I doing good? You're doing great.
Did I do good?
I use a different finger.
Okay.
And then go ahead and tap down the center.
And then I'm going to take the highlighter. And I can go right down the center.
You got it.
And I'm going to use my pinky.
Look at you.
Did I do good?
That was fantastic.
You did good.
Look at how easy that is.
Really good and so easy.
And you know, I have a big nose too. I really do. And I like that it's always something that obviously my nose is my nose. There's nothing I can do about it, right?
You know what? Tilt your mirror down a little bit because you're getting a little glare.
There we go.
Now let's see your nose.
There we go. Look at that.
Okay. You said you have a big nose.
I do. I don't anymore.
Past tense. You have. It's gone.
And then what about the cheekbones, Robert?
This is so easy. Can I show you?
Yeah,
Robert
show me.
Taught me too. So can I borrow your mirror?
Oh, sure. Yeah.
So
Let's share.
I mean, you may think that you need Robert, and we all love Robert. Robert will always need you. But we just got these. Okay. The first time I touched this was yesterday when we aired it.
Yeah. They're hot off the press.
They are hot off the press. So it's so simple. Robert said, make sure you don't go too low. Go a little higher. So I'm going to take my contour. I'm going to go a little bit higher on my cheek. I'm gonna flip it over to the other side. I'm gonna grab my highlighter and go across the top, okay? Put that down with one finger. I'm gonna blend up.
Not down, because you wanna lift.
Right,
so
we wanna lift
up.
Take another finger, blend that highlighter in.
Look at that, Kara.
Look at the difference. Instantly, it's like I got a facelift on one side. This is gonna lift, sculpt, and contour in 2 simple steps. You don't have to think about it. You can be your own makeup artist. Right, Robert?
It's so easy. You don't need me. I'm out of a job.
Oh,
so
we always need you.
Highlight, we can contour, we can highlight wherever you need to bring light or dark into the face to bring out your features, to get the put your best face forward. That's how easy this is to work with. Pop the light on the inner corner of the eye. Pop it under the brow with the highlighter. We put a little contour in the contour of the eye. This is like one makeup tool that's your instant go-to product that sculpts your face, that highlights your face. It gives you a little color. So if you want, it's not a bronzer though. So it's more of about light and shadows to bring that sculpting effect to the face. Then I'm gonna simply take that highlighter above the cheekbone, right on top of the cheekbone to bring that extra light, to bring out those cheekbones, make them look higher. I can't wait for you to see Janique's before and after. Yeah.
And Robert already, in the bisque, we have the final 400 in the bisque to go around.
Oh, wow.
So the bisque is going to be the next to go. Buff has already sold out, but these are very forgiving colors. So you simply blend if you want to be able to enhance, contour, define. Look at Janique. Look at how stunning she looks.
It's so simple. I'm gonna take just a little bit of setting powder just down the center of the face, put your foundation and your concealer on first, then sculpt and highlight and finish with a little bit of setting powder just to knock off that extra shine, and boom, you're done.
Wow.
Can we see a before and after? Here we go. Look at this face. You are stunning. That's what I love about this. It creates those lights, those darks, those shadows. It sculpts your face. It takes pounds off instantly just by throwing the light in the dark and creating those shadows and that highlight to get the perfect effect on your face.
Yeah,
and Janique's getting married, so Janique, we're gonna have to get you this for the wedding.
I think that sounds
this
like a plan.
This will make your pictures look amazing.
And you know, Robert, it's one of those things that, you know, you being a national makeup artist, you know all the tips and the tricks and the secrets, and really contouring and highlighting, do the lows and the darks and the shadows, is what you do day in, day out. But for the average Joe Schmo like me and all of us watching, we don't know how to do that, but we want to do it. This is brand new, world launching here at HSN. It is so new and limited that we went to Lancome, and Lancome said sold out. They were able to get us 2,000 more so we could have a presentation, and already two colors are already on there. One color sold out. Another one is on its way.
I was just going to say, do you think we should run through the shades
one more time?
You're going to want to grab them. You want to grab them now because they're going to be gone.
Even if you go to Lancome.com, it's
not
available.
It's only here at HSN just for you.
Okay. Here's
so if you are a light or fair shade, you're going to pick the Avoir 100. If you're more of a medium complexion, you're going to go ahead and grab the Bisque. Okay. Bisque is the next shade that's available. We sold out of the Buff. Bisque is the shade that I wear. So if your complexion is like mine, go ahead and grab the Bisque. This is Buff. This is the one we sold out. But they're forgiving, so it's really easy.
So you could bump.
You can interchange a little bit.
Only 300
in the Bisque. Okay, so, grab your Bisque right away. If you're tan, you're going to go ahead and grab the Doré today. And if you're more of a deeper complexion, go ahead and grab that Suede.
Okay. So those are all the colors that we have available, and we are busy. Use express ordering, two flexible payments of $18 to get this at home, free shipping and handling. This is your magic wand. It's double-ended, so you can contour and highlight all in one highlighting stick with the contour on the other end, hence why we call it Le Duo. Here at HSN, this, I think, is the final presentation. So final presentation due to the...